everyone, I am CapExSense, or CC for short. Since this is my first ever video, I think I should introduce myself. So as I already said, I'm CC, which is not my real name, but you're not gonna know yet. Just yet. So I live in Germany and I'm 16 years old. Still in school, so that is why I don't have all of the stuff packs. The rest I've got like the expansions and the game packs, but not all of the stuff packs, so bear with me, I don't have the money. And I really enjoy playing the Sims, and so I thought I might share with all of you. So let's get started with this series. So this is my founder, Misty Holland. Yeah, she is a young adult who loves the outdoors. She is romantic, a vegetarian, and a collector because of her aspiration to be an outdoor enthusiast. So this is the first part, so I don't know what to do. But I think she's on my gallery, or I'll put it up after is recorded, so I can't remember what my gallery name is, and hopefully then I'll look it up. And at the moment in September I'm doing like a third, it's Cupcake Sims 2000, just right up here if you want to check it out. And yeah, I'm doing like, see all these safe dreams and goals. I'm doing kind of a one build or room or whatever a day, and through all of September, done it up until, well, this is the one from, 24 to yesterday. And I would really appreciate it if you could go and check it out, and well, she will be on my gallery as well. So, this is her home. Quite small, but it works. So she has a kitchen with a dining area, a living room space, a couch, fireplace, TV, computer. She has a cute little bedroom with more than just two nightstands and a bed. And she also has a cute little, well, bathroom. What else? That's her home. Well, she has 1,200 left, but I didn't want to spend more money on it actually, because she has to survive for a while with this. Oh, and please excuse my voice, I'm still got kind of a cold, and my laptop is doing a lot of noise. I think I should turn over, so yeah. But I think we should get started on this because I'm really wanting to play. So I think first off we should get her a job. So join a career, my speed line. Oh, I could also show her to you cast or release her office, but I think. Ooh, well, time to choose a job. I really want to do the doctor career because I want to go to work with her. She's not gonna get a lot of money, but I really want to do that, and I see her as someone who really wants to help others. And well, I don't see a lot of other jobs where you can do that except for the detective, but I think she's a bit against crime and stuff like that, so crime fighting wouldn't be a thing, so I see her as a doctor. So let's get her into the doctor career. Yay. So there you have it, she's a doctor now. What is her usual? Well, apparently she wants to know about politics. So let me know if you want to see other graphics and cast, because well, it always takes time to load, so I will start the next episode in cast if you want to. But, well, what do you want to do? Catch a fish? Get out and check the city. Well, honey, you're not living in an apartment. Why do we want to go to the city? We could go to the city and find someone for real. Well, I think it doesn't have to be a man or a woman or whatever she prefers, but I think we should go to the city and just find her friends. So let's do that. Traveling. Yay. And, well, as I already said, I'm from Germany, so my English isn't perfect. Oh, yeah, and we lived in Willow Creek in that area. So, same as you know. Where do we want to go? I think Planet Honey, public karaoke bar. That sounds nice. She could learn to sing. That sounds like something. Loading screens. Yeah, maybe I could talk about myself. So I'm still in school because I'm 16. I still have to go to school and I have 2 more years ahead of me. So like this year and the next one. And then I've got my A-levels, I think it's called. Well, in Germany it's called Abitur. And then with that you can basically go to university and yeah. All that good stuff, and you could probably get better jobs. And well, English isn't my first language, so it's German, but sometimes I don't even know the German words when you know the English ones, so it's kind of a weird thing. Ooh, I grew here, so please excuse my English if it's bad, if any type of tourism, like, connected. Ugh, vampire, don't want that. I don't want to go out. What if everyone who's that? Well, I have. Who are you? Bertha Williams. Well, let's go introduce ourselves to her. Well, I have some of the sims I made. Well, I made some of the sims living here, but and she is one of them. But I would really appreciate if you could put some of your sims in the gallery and maybe just, I don't know, let me know in the comments what your sim family is named or basically. Tell me your origin ID thingy, whatever it's called, so that I can find the sims you want me to place down, preferably without custom content, or else I would have to redo them all. I have, well, she has a lot of custom content, but oh, and our person we talked to is gone. No, I don't want to talk to you. Who are you? Ooh, Bakira. Let's go talk to Bakira. Go do a introduction. Because we want you to meet people. Honey, please. I want you to have friends. I don't want you to live alone forever. And, well, he seems kind of nice. So let's get to know him. Let's find out what he's all about, and maybe we can become friends, maybe more than friends. He's jealous. Well, not the worst trait, but could be better. Oh, they're still talking even though I haven't. Whoa. That was something. How are you doing? I'm actually ordering great, so probably. How about we have someone else to talk to? She's a very good statue. Oh, I see. We could be friend Penny Pizzazz. Yeah, let's do that. Let's befriend Penny Pizzazz. Andrew to be our friend, hopefully. This is going to be the first one. Yeah, we can do that. Since we don't have to talk to Penny, how about we talk to you? Who are you? Rosalie. Let's talk to her. She seems nice. And probably Wolf. Just a little bit of this. What did you cheat here? Chapter 2 is fighting. And it's time to do that. I'm not those parts. Just keep talking, keep talking, keep talking. Let's just make some friends, my girl. I want you to be happy. Oh, and she agrees. Well, I myself am not a vegetarian, but I don't really eat meat, so that counts as something, I guess. Well, I just don't like the taste and texture of it, well, most of the time, so yeah. There's that, and what are you had? I don't know what you had for food, but hey. Just keep talking to her. We'll probably go home after a bit because we can't be here all starting my channel and because here in Germany there were elections yesterday and I don't know how they turned out, but from what I've heard, well, yeah, and politics isn't really my thing, so ooh. Oh, Nancy and Jeffrey Landrup are protesting. How nice is that? Well, ooh, she's really, really, well, she trades all the same, so let's try to find out what her career is. If she's also a doctor, I'm out of here because, well, we basically found. Oh, she's unemployed. Well, that's also something. Well, I think we're gonna stay here until like 2 p.m. and then we're just gonna go at home, I think. Oh, now she's quite old. Well, we're not in the city again. Everybody has left us. Well, there are a lot of people here, but. Games trying to pitch out again. Nice. Real nice. So let's travel home. And probably over the loading screen, I can talk a bit more. Because, well. Oh, yeah. I have to select it. So we live in the movie. Well, I already said that, but we live over here. And look, we know three people. Two of them are redheads and one's a guy. Nice. But yeah, I don't know what I want to do with her life. I know that eventually I want her to get married. Preferably to a guy because this is the first generation and I don't want to experiment with what I'm doing. Or probably one of the kids is going to have a boyfriend, girlfriend, pedophilia, or be gay, lesbian, maybe bi, I don't know. Well, I'm going to look what it's doing, but I think she is more of a outdoorsy student, well, I don't know. Okay, and that's my timer. So once we get to her place, I'm gonna end this episode and go. Well, here we are. So we're probably gonna try to find her guy in some of the next episodes. So I'm gonna pause it right here and say thank you to all of you who are watching this. And please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, because that would mean a lot to me. And hopefully I will see you in the next episode. Bye!